But there are steps you can take to protect yourself. West News' Gail Pascoe Brown is live at Orlando International Airport with some tips and a doctor who's urging airlines to make changes regarding H1N1. Gail?
That is right. A Melbourne doctor says that responsible people should not be penalized for doing the right thing. In it, she says, if you're just too ill to fly and you have a doctor's note, then the airline should temporarily waive the fees. AAA estimates that more than 38 million Americans will be traveling for the Thanksgiving holiday. While most will drive, some will fly.
People are coming together in close quarters, and that's just a recipe for a disaster for the spread of the flu.
Melbourne family practitioner Dr. Stephanie Herodopoulos says for those who choose not to fly to prevent the continued spread of H1N1, all airlines should temporarily waive cancellation fees for H1N1 infected passengers who have a doctor's note.
Not only am I diagnosing it almost 5 to 10 times a day with my patients, and I'm a family practitioner and I see all ages, but my daughter, my 3-year-old, also had it and didn't have just the mild illness that you hear of on the news.
A poll by TripAdvisor.com says 51% of Americans would fly while sick with the flu rather than pay a flight rebooking fee. As it relates to prevention, what about masks? Is this a good idea to wear these while you're on the plane?
I believe the CDC has shown that it doesn't really help that much, and it might cause a little hysteria. If you want to do the extra protection and people feel like they need to do something to protect themselves, you can get those masks over the counter.
A pack of antiseptic wipes would help too.
To wipe down the tray tables and the armrests and the doorknobs before we touch them. Also, we should never touch our eyes, nose, and mouth before we've already washed our hands.
The doctor and the CDC says wash your hands several times a day with soap and water. Avoid any close contact with a person who is infected. And above all, please do not travel if you're sick. Live at OIA, I'm Gail Pascoe Brown.